A great basketball game can be decided by just a single point. So what's the best way to get pros to hit more free throws? We find out in tonight's Verify after the game.